So the goal of Tiny Circuits is we make cool stuff. So we just really like to, you know, make some cool things that help teach and educate. With our little Thumby product, which is like a little game system, you can easily learn to program, even if you're in grade school. Hi, I'm Ken Burns. I'm the president of Tiny Circuits. Tiny Circuits is a company that makes tiny little electronic products. So we create these little modular electronics, almost like little Legos you can plug together. And so you can plug in things like a little screen, a little joystick, create your own video game. You can plug in a sensor into it to read your heartbeat. All sorts of different things you can do just by plugging these things together, and you can create all sorts of cool projects. A lot of students use our products. A lot of companies prototype things using our products. A lot of artists use our products. So it's kind of really cool to see what people do just with all these building blocks of what they can create. Our first product was something called the Tiny Duino, which is a small little modular electronic system, almost like Legos, where you kind of stack things together. There was a much larger system that was very popular among electronic hobbyists, students, artists, and I just had a need to make it smaller for certain things. It's kind of big and bulky, and so I thought, if we take that same basic concept and just shrink it down, make it as small as possible, it would be useful for me. And it turned out that when I shared it with other people, there was a big interest too. And so we launched on Kickstarter with the goal of $10,000 and raised over $100,000. And so that convinced me that, hey, there's an actual business here. Kind of made the crazy decision that we wanted to make everything ourselves. And so instead of outsourcing things, we decided to do electronics here in Ohio. And so we bought electronics production machinery. We got office space in downtown Akron. We hired some people and just started producing the product.
I'm Dave Kearns. I'm the manufacturing guy here at Tiny Circuits, and my primary responsibilities are making the circuit boards on this machine over here. This machine directly behind me is a pick-and-place machine. It's capable of placing about 24,000 components per hour, and it's all based on size and complexity. And as you can see, it's got all the parts here, and it places these parts at rather high speed. And then when the board comes out, we look it over, check it based on the drawing, and then we put it in the reflow oven. It bakes the board, and it comes to a high temperature, and it reflows the solder paste and bonds the parts to the board.
Right now, we came out with a new version of our Tiny TV. So it's a little TV that basically fits in your palm, and that's been extremely successful. We launched that last fall to raise more money than anything else we've done. And we've gotten a few thousand of those shipped out, and it's been phenomenal feedback. But our true smallest product is the Thumby. So it's a small little game system that's about the size of your thumb. And it is very small. When people see it, they see a picture of it, like, oh, that's kind of small. But when they see it in person, they're like, wow, that's much smaller than I thought. Our biggest product, it's not actually something we sell as Tiny Circuits, but we make these robotic golf caddies. They're about 100 pounds, about 3 by 3 feet. And the idea behind it is you put your golf bag into it and this follows behind you. Looking back, I mean, Ohio has a manufacturing past. And so, you know, being based in Akron, where there's a big manufacturing base, it's just kind of cool to actually do this stuff here. And when people hear that we're doing electronics here in Ohio, it sounds like kind of crazy, but it actually makes a lot of sense because we can do things here as cheaply as we could overseas. And so in our case, it really works out well that we can, you know, make things here in Ohio. We can provide a good living wage to people, and it's just like a lot more fulfilling to actually make it yourself.
IdeaStream Public Media receives support from PNC Bank, which has made a home in the heart of Cleveland by investing in businesses, communities, and people. Focusing on giving back is part of an ongoing commitment to the communities that PNC serves. PNC Bank, National Association, member FDIC.